John Rugen, traveled to Cairns, Australia, to see some crocodiles they heard about at the Cairns.